G'day YouTube, warbles on a lot here. 22 past 8 in the morning. I can hear tree surgeon noises at the bottom of my driveway. Sorry about this, fellas. But you tried your epicormic regrowth last year and it hasn't worked. And I would rather not have you stacking up firewood over the top of my hut. So with a heat wave forecast, the idea is to drop it all down on the ground and hopefully I can get it all cleared away before the really bad fire conditions show up. Yahoo, yippee. $270 an hour, and if he brought his wood chipper, which I hope he did, $330 an hour. And now I have to get busy. How are ya? Now, isn't that a bit of machinery? This will turn the $7,400 fire plan into an $8,400 fire plan. If you only got a ladder, it's really, really difficult to do that. What an amazing machine. With all the bloody bushfires that have been going and the road clearing, I reckon I'm bloody lucky to get this fella up here today. Thank you. A wood chipper in a granny's clearing. Whoever would have thought to see the day? He barely touched that. How the hell that tree has stayed up as long as it has is a mystery to me. Testimony to the power of prayer, I guess. Pretty please, Creator, don't bust me roofs or me fences. Don't bust me water storage or me power storage. Don't smash my little camp. Kookaburras nested in that last year. What a machine. What an amazing machine. This box tree was the first to die 2 years ago when the water started to run short. Had a landline for a bloody year. What's the point in fucking them? Just let some prick in Kathmandu ring you up 13 times a day and interrupt everything. Oh, do you want to buy a fucking grid connection that's cheaper? Do I? You know? Good solution. Glad I thought of it. So this fucking tree's died about 1, 2, 3, 4 times, probably since 1939 or so. They're all like it. Hollow dead trees surrounded by epicormal regrowth. It looks like a forest. Yeah. Poor old fucking Charlie, but 2000, Yeah, 2,000 acres of it next door. Thought he was going to sawmill it. No, none of that.
That's all right.
Yep. It's just the stuff that's likely to burn and fall on me hut or the machinery shed that I want to get rid of.
Yeah, okay. So this one here?
Yeah, I think so. Yep. That little wattle in front of it as well.
I'm going to drive around into that top here.
Yep. I think this bloody thing's been going in my pocket. And I can't edit it.